Oh, awesome.
Hey.
You okay?
Yep. Hands are sweaty.
I don't know. It's harsh.
Are you nervous?
Yes. Are you?
No.
Well, I'm glad you're not.
I'm really not. I'm just ready.
I'm very excited. I just hope I don't pass out.
Just don't walk your legs.
Well, that's my problem. I'm standing here with them locked right now.
Don't do it! Ben. This helps, though.
Good.
Does that help you?
I'm still nervous. You get out of here first.
Okay, I love you.
I love you.
I'll see you soon.
Okay.
Lucas, I am so proud that today I become your wife. You have stood by my side for over the past 6 years. Over those years, I knew that once I had finally said yes to you, that this would be it. You saved me in a time that I could not save myself. You have shown me how to live every day for today. Falling for you was not falling at all, because it was like walking into a house and knowing I'm home. When standing by me, you have stood through braces, multiple hair colors, depression and anxieties, yet you are still here with me today. You are everything that I have dreamed and prayed for in a man. I will truly say that I had never thought that so much love between two could exist. You are the one that I want to spend countless hours with, watching movies that only you like, to laugh countless laughs with until we cannot breathe, and to spend the rest of my life with. I admire your dedication and loyalty to everything that you do. My life without you is unimaginable, and I thank God for you each and every day. I cannot promise to always be the perfect wife, but I promise to love you through the good and the bad, to choose our love every single day. I promise to tell you every day how much I love you and appreciate all that you do for me. I promise to fake love sports and Tom Brady, since you love those things so well. Luke, I promise to never take you for granted, or at least to do it less often. And I vow to always fight for us, because I know we can overcome any uphill battle. I promise to never go to bed angry and to stand by your side through whatever life hands our way. I promise to always be your pup. And lastly, I will choose you. And I will choose you over and over and over. Not because I have to, but want to. You are my forever and always. I love you or something.
I should have went first. Lauren, before I start, I just want to let you know that you can finally relax and enjoy. We're here, the people we love are here. The planning is over. It's happening, babe. I love you with all my heart. Over the past 6 years, my love for you has grown exponentially, and I am thankful and forever grateful that you allow me to love you, because Lord knows, you're definitely getting the short end of the stick in this deal. It is unbelievable that I get to stand here today in front of God and the closest people in our lives with the chance to promise myself to you, the most beautiful, intelligent, driven woman, the person I can always depend on, and the person I can truly consider my greatest friend. It still blows my mind that you decided to take a chance on me, even if it took more convincing on my end than I would have preferred. I know it took me a little longer than you would have liked, but asking you to be my wife was something I was never uncertain of. As your husband, I commit to this marriage with you wholeheartedly and without hesitation for the rest of our lives. I promise to thank God every day for blessing me by placing you in my life. I promise to love you unconditionally and without reservation. I promise to laugh with you in the happy times and comfort you in the sad times, even though I may not be the best at it. I will always appreciate you and never take you for granted. I promise to always listen with compassion and support you as you reach your goals. I promise to put your needs before my own, and I promise to always strive to be the man you inspire me to be and the man you deserve. As we grow old together, and no matter where life takes us, I will never forget where we started, where we are now, how fortunate we are to be together, and I will always love you more today than I did yesterday. Here's to forever, pup. I love you.
Oh, darling, there's not much that you can say to stop me from falling in like I am. Oh, darling, even waves can't wash away our names in the sand. Never could, never can. You are my everything. I give up everything. Show me the darkest parts of your heart. I ain't gonna run. Every dance is slow. Every kiss is whoa. They say no when you know. Well, I know. I know you're the one. Some people bring you a million blessings. Some people teach you a million lessons. All that I learned, it wasn't my turn. It wasn't the right time. Some people come in your life for a reason. Others, they come in your life for a season. But baby, you...
Dear Mama, I wrote this so that you always know what you have meant to me through the years. You are truly the kind of mom every child dreams of having.
Oh,
your
darling,
love, your kindness, your endless support, the generosity, no
there's
bounds.
No word that can describe the way that I feel tonight. Oh, darling, I would walk that broken road time and time again if you led me to your hello. You are my everything. I give up everything. Show me the darkest parts of your heart. I ain't gonna run. Every dance is slow. Every kiss is whoa. They say you know when you know. Well, I know. I know you're the one. Some people bring you a million blessings. Some people teach you a million. All that I learned, it wasn't my turn, it wasn't the right time. Some people come in your life for a reason. Others, they come in your life for a season. But baby, you are a lifetime. Baby, you
partner anywhere. Weddings, prom, concerts, or football games. She has been my base and cheer, my shoulder to cry on, my secret keeper, and my friend to laugh with. Your confidence to put yourself out there gives confidence to others to truly be themselves. You help others in more ways than you could ever know. I have learned so much from you, but when I sat down to write this speech, what stuck out to me most was how you have shown us life cannot be lived on the sidelines. You have always been the one to start the dance, to bowl with the guys while the girls watch, to hit absolute dingers in wiffle ball. The one to dance on stage with me at the Bubba Sparks concert, and the one to make the new person feel comfortable. I thank you so much for that. And Lucas, he's all right. No, I'm just playing. You two really are so perfect for each other. You have mutual love and respect that so many couples struggle to find. Lucas, thank you for loving your soul.
Lucas has always been very outgoing and had lots of very close friends, so when he asked me to be his best man, it made me feel really special. Lucas is very determined and extremely competitive. Lucas doesn't let people beat him. He loves winning and being right almost as much as Lauren. So you can imagine how honored and kind of shocked I was that he chose me to have the title of best man. I mean, he finally admitted defeat and officially announced it out loud to everyone that I am the best. Everyone knows it had to be hard on him. We all know that the day you find your one true love and soulmate is one of the very best days of your life. When you find that person, it changes your life, and you know that you just don't want to ever be without them. That day he came for Lucas almost 21 years ago. That's what he meant to me. All joking aside, Lauren came into Lucas's life and he fell in love with her. And now she is not just a cousin to me, but married. She's my sister now. Everybody raise your glasses in celebration of a new beginning for Lucas and Lauren.
Since the deposit was already made, I thought, oh well, here we go. I sang to the guitar player playing a cappella and redid as many parts as possible. I flew out to Colorado and came back Thursday, and the track was so bad we spent 6-7 hours trying to fix it as best we could. So some advanced apologies to you all, and especially to Laura. This is me singing with the new words that me and Laura always talk about.
Watching